What's up, my Storms? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Storm and Nicole, if you know, you know. But, I'm going to jump straight into this video. So, as y'all see, I got the bird face going. I'm not doing nothing crazy today. A little talk with Stormy, chat with Stormy. I'm just going to do a light beat. I'm only going to use concealer and, like, my little highlight. So, just like a little 5-minute quick little, but yeah, we're gonna drag it out just so we can talk or whatever. And today I want to talk about depression. I want to talk about how, like, a lot of times you feel like, you know, you feel overwhelmed. And most of the time, I'm just speaking from my point of view. But most of the time it's like, you know, it could be a lot of things weighing down on you, your anxiety, things like that. What I can say with that is, speaking from me, from my point of view, I have anxiety real bad. Like, I be wanting to do, like, I be all at once. Like, I need to do this, I need to do this, I need to do this, I need to do that. And it takes a toll on you at the end of the day, and you don't even realize it, that is taking a toll on you, and it's causing you to be stressed. Then you feel like, oh, you put yourself in this position where, like, okay, I need to get this done this time, or I need to do this and this and this. And if it don't happen that day or on time how you want it, it's like, I don't know, speaking from, like, my point of view, I feel like that, like, it shuts me down. I feel like, damn, I let myself down when I don't, no, it's like, you got time, shit don't happen overnight, so it's like, that's when you gotta talk to yourself and kind of sit down and write. Sometimes it's good to write stuff down, too. Like, don't ever feel like you too old to write stuff down and jot things down. I talk to myself, like, not on some weird stuff, like, sometimes I'm at home, and I'm just like, ooh, I need to work on my anger. I need to stop getting so mad. I need to stop getting so overwhelmed. I need to stop overthinking. And a lot of it comes from the overthinking, for sure, with me. Like, I overthink a lot. But I just wanted to speak on that because it's like a lot of times where you don't even know how a person's feeling, or, like, your close people. They can be battling with, like, I see people around me. Or I know close people around me, and I'm not going to put their business out, but they, you know, they handle their depression. They wear it so well. Like, you wouldn't even know that this person is dealing with this, or it don't even got to be depression. It could just be anything. Just they going through something and they covering it up. You know what I mean? So it's just, well, I go to say that to just check on your people. Like, you never know what they're going through. They could be battling depression. They could be battling something within themselves, with someone, just anything. So just, if you got somebody you know, like, that you love or you haven't talked to in a long time, just reach out. Hey, you know, how you been? It don't even got to be a whole kumbaya, just a quick thing. Like, no fake shit, though. I love genuine shit. Like, the other day I got a text and it was like, I know we don't talk every day. You doing your thing. I love you and I'm only a call away, you know, and that meant a lot to me because I could, at that time, I was feeling down. You know what I'm saying? I was feeling a little down, but, like, that, of course, that didn't just, oh, make my day or nothing, but that kind of made me want to get up and go do something. You know what I'm saying? Whether it was going to make my bed and clean up the house, like, it's times where I'll just get up and clean up. Even if I just cleaned up yesterday, I'll clean up. Because when you moving around, you get productive, you don't have time to sit and mope. When you just sitting around and just moping and, you know, you dwelling on that same thing that you know that is not going to change tomorrow, you ain't going to get no change out of it. You just going to, you're not going to get no, I'm sorry, I had to blend it in. I ain't want it to look crazy because I ain't got no foundation on. But, you don't want to keep dwelling on the same thing over and over. That's not going to fix this situation. You need to do something about it. So, that was that, y'all. I'm real big on that. Like, I lost a friend. And RIP to her, you know, like, I don't want to get into that because I really get emotional. So I just say, just check on your people. They could be battling a sickness. They could be battling anything. You wouldn't know. And it doesn't hurt to, hey, how you been? You know, I'm just going to put like a little nude over my eye just to give me that little soft look. I'm not doing no makeup, no nothing crazy. Just a little soft look. But yeah, depression and anxiety is real. Like, and I already knew about it. I was already, you know, put on game about certain things in life that will take toll over your body and your mental. Just things like that you have to be aware of. But it didn't hit me until I got older. Like, I'm paying bills. I'm really being this adult, you know what I'm saying? That I was, you know, getting prepared for at a young age. And not just saying I didn't take it serious, but I really didn't, like, just, you know, I was so ready to become an adult. I was so ready to get up at my mama house, ready to be on all of my, you know, get up at my people's house and be on my own. And then now it's just like, woo. Baby, being an adult is no joke, for real. But I'ma just keep going. All you can do is keep going. You gotta keep going. Like, you gotta keep going. Can't give up. It's gonna be times you feel like, damn, I feel like I'm not going nowhere. I don't feel like I'm moving ahead. I feel like I'm moving backwards. Don't feel like that. You feel like that? Then you need to change your scenery. Change what's around you if you feel like that. It could be some people. It could be a person around you. That was my little bronzer, y'all. But it could be a person around. It could be anything. You got to change your scenery. You got to move different. Sometimes you got to change things. Always be true to yourself. But sometimes you have to change things around you. And to get a different outcome and a better, you know, better results or whatever. But that's why I just stay to myself, you know. I work, I hustle, you know what I'm saying? I keep my circle small. I don't really, you know, get involved with a lot of people, like, at all. Because a lot of shit be fake. Like, motherfuckers, you'll think y'all was just, like, thick as thieves. Them motherfuckers can't even pick up the phone and call you. You know what I'm saying? Or they too busy to pick up the phone and call you. Or it'll be times where, like, this is where the 50-50 come in. Because it'll be times where a motherfucker, they was fucking with you. Y'all was like this. You know what I'm saying? And then it just went to this. Like, so it's just like, I'm not with the faction. It's the older I got. It's like, I don't be having time. I'm not going to kiss no ass. I'm not finna make nobody be around me, make nobody check on me, force nobody to support me. You know what I'm saying? That's why you got to focus on you, take care of yourself, heal, you know, protect yourself, you know, take care of your health, your mental, just everything. You have to focus on you, because what you bring into yourself is what's going to be released out. So if you just, in yourself, you just bringing in this anger, you just mopey, you just negative all the time, that's what you're gonna bring. That's the type of things that's gonna come your way. Negative. You're gonna be sad all the time. You're gonna be crying all the time. When you preaching and practicing, like, okay, today gonna be better. I know yesterday was this, but today gonna be this. You manifest and you gonna start seeing different things. You gonna start being around people that you probably didn't, like, you like, dang, I didn't even know we would be vibing like that. Or, you know, it's just different things. Like, I don't know. But you got to just focus on you. Your mental health is very important. Like, for real. People done passed away from depression, from stress, stressing too much. You know what I'm saying? That's why I say it's very important to, for sure, relax. You know what I'm saying? Stay motivated. Stay being productive. Just, like, pray a lot. You know, pray before you go to sleep, wake up, all that. You know, I'm not going to get spiritual or whatever, but pray a lot. You know, at, like, definitely manifest. You gotta manifest. And just keep going. One thing I can say, though, would help me, like, with just a lot of things, like, as far as my mental was getting, like, letting go of things that I didn't want, like, that I didn't want to let go of, but they weren't, that I know they weren't good for me. So, like, you know, you holding on to something, you know, you know, like a piece of clothing. You holding on to that piece of clothing, you know you're not finna wear it no more. It's just in your closet hanging up, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you just gotta let that shit go and let it be what it is and heal within yourself. And whatever is meant for you, is meant to happen for you, will be. Like, it's gonna be. So, and I learned that, and I'm still learning it. I, like, as you get older, you're gonna continue to learn, continue to sprout, continue to blossom like a flower. You're gonna continue to grow and learn. Like, I'm gonna be in my 30s, I'm gonna be in my 40s, I'm gonna be in my 56, 70. I'm gonna still continue to learn something. And that's the type of person, like, you, when you have that humble heart, you don't mind being, you can be taught things, you can take in things and not feel like, oh, like, you know, like, I used to be like a person where somebody would tell me something and I just feel like I was being attacked and I had to learn, nah, you don't gotta, like, I always feel like you being attacked. Sometimes take that, save it in your mind, cool, and run, and take it and run with it. You know what I'm saying? Keep it pushing. Do you. Don't let nobody dictate how you gonna live your life. You was born in this world alone. You know what I'm saying? Can't nobody tell you how you need to move. Can't nobody tell you how you need to live your life. And you don't need to answer to nobody but God. But if you are if you are feeling down, and I'm not gonna use the word depressed. I don't like using that word. But this is the topic of the video. But if you are feeling down, feel like damn. You know what I'm saying? Just know there is someone out there dealing with something worse than you. You have to, you know, thank God that you're in the situation you in. Look at the positive, look at the bright side, like, what have you accomplished? Just because you're not exactly where you want to be in that time frame, like, you know, back on what I said, just because you're not where you want to be when you say how you want to be, it just wasn't your time. It wasn't planned that way for it to happen when you want it to happen. So that's why you keep going and you keep motivating, you stay productive. That's why I keep grinding, regardless, whatever I'm destined to do, I'm going to do it. So I'm not going to stop. And y'all, oh my God, I'm so pissed, y'all. I just got glue on my motherfucking robe. Because I'm leaning over the damn glue bottle like a dumbass. That just made me mad. I'm going to have to cut it out. Lucky it's that type of robe. Glue do not come out of clothes, baby. Once a little drop get on you, it's over with. I'm going to have to cut that. It's always something. I'm over here. They got glue on the Versace. Nah. But just stay positive. Like, I'm not going to go out. Like I said, I'm not going to go just all in, get the preaching. Because I will. Like, one thing I do know is I can give it some good advice. And I'm going to say this very humbly. You know, I've been told that I'm very motivating. And so, like, I know that I'm not just talking at the side of my neck, you know. But it's okay to feel, you know, it's okay to just don't be hard on yourself. Because that's, don't be hard on yourself. Don't drag yourself down because you're not like who you see on the media. That's why I'm going to keep going. Let me keep rocking out. And y'all just stay tuned. And comment down below more like topics y'all want to talk about, story times and things like that. So I'm definitely gonna be dropping more videos. So y'all stay tuned and comment down below what kind of videos y'all want to see. I'm putting my little lip gloss on. But yeah, I have, sometimes I hate that my anxiety is so bad. Like, I have been depressed before. And it wasn't a good feeling. And from experience, I just want to say, like, if you ever feel like you're going into that stage, fight it. Don't sit at home, laying in the bed, moping. Get up. Go do something. Get cute. Take some pictures. Go out with the girls. Or go out alone. Sit at the bar, have a drink. You don't got to have a group of people, you know? I'm just putting a little shimmer right here, y'all. But go out. Have a good time. Treat yourself. Don't beat yourself. By you sitting at home, moping, that's not going to do nothing but trigger the depression. Trigger you to feel more down, feel more sad about yourself. And you're steady going to push yourself back further. You need to move forward and be like, look, you got this. Like, that's why I love Jhené Aiko when she made Waves. Because, no, like, for real, you got to keep going. Like, for real. There's really no end. There's really no beginning. But you got to keep growing. And when it's your time to shine, you better shine. Shine bright like a diamond. Yeah, and it looked like I did some makeup, but I didn't. Just did a little concealer, a little bronzer with my lashes, and a little nude over the eye. And my highlight, you know, gotta have the lips on, gotta have my gloss. And I use this Ruby's Kisses Balm Gloss. So this is Ruby Kisses. Y'all know I got my clear Ruby Kisses, and I put that on top. But it's super sticky, and y'all know I gotta roll my back woods, and I ain't. I only put this on for the video, but y'all know I'm going to put my Ruby Kisses on later, if you know, you know. And I normally align my lip or whatever, but I'm just doing like a little chill, just chill look. Y'all see, I didn't even touch the eyebrows. Just kind of brush them. Ever since I did that no eyebrow look, like, I might conceal underneath sometimes, but like, I am in love with the no eyebrow. It just give it that more just natural face, but you still kind of, you know, like, yeah, I done did a whole B face and didn't even touch the eyebrows before. Yeah, it gets this serious. But y'all, I just had to, you know, tap in, and I just wanted to, you know, cover that just a little bit. I ain't really just going to death. I didn't go into depth about, like, you know, I ain't really just going to it all the way how I wanted to, but I just want to kind of touch bases on it, because it's like, I'm feeling good right now. Like, I'm not making this video to say I'm feeling depressed or anything like that. I was feeling down a couple weeks ago. Well, I just feel like, damn, like, whew, just, you tired. You know, you mentally drained, you're tired. And yeah, so it's just like, I was just tired. I just feel mentally drained. And that comes, and depression comes from that. So that's why when I say fight it, get up, do something, get cute. When y'all started seeing me dropping out in videos around that time, well, a little bit before that time, like, doing my YouTube videos, that was like a little bit of me fighting it. For like, getting up, doing stuff, me vlogging, me going to do this, me going to do that. That was me fighting it. If I would have sat at home and sat in this big-ass bed, maybe I'd be asleep, laying down, crying, smoking, eating ice cream, steady eating, ordering DoorDash, watching the same movies, shows over and over. Don't nobody want to do that. Don't nobody want to live like that. I don't. I want to live that life that I know that I am destined to have, and I'm going to have it. Manifest. Keep going. And y'all already know what to do. I'm going to go ahead and end this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos. Follow me on Instagram. Click that notification bell to be notified every time I drop a video, because if you don't, how you gonna know? So I'm just gonna go ahead and flatter my hair, babe. Ooh, the cotton from that little bow thingy. Hold on, we gotta get that up better. Get it out. Okay, yeah. So I'm about to flatter my hair and put on me some clothes, and I'll tap back in with y'all to end this video. So stay tuned, babes. What's up, my storms? And I'm back. And I'm dressed. I just got on this jean jacket and my little one piece. My little lucky label. One piece. Cute. Now I'm probably gonna put on my black boots. Yeah, I'm probably gonna put on my black boots with this. Or my black Yeezys. Yeah. But just wanted to tap in with y'all. This is nothing crazy. I didn't put on my mascara. If y'all know by now, your girl's favorite color is pink. Like, I wish I could just wear pink every day. But my other favorite color is black. So that's why you always see me in black. I love wearing black. I need to change out my battery to my little fire thing because I don't like that beeping noise. Like, I can't just sit up and listen to that. That shit gonna drive me crazy. Okay. So y'all, this is your girl looking cute. I'm about to head out. I just wanted to tap in with you guys before I head out. Where's my Kylie? She ain't came over here. She out there somewhere. But yeah, I just have to tap in with you guys and show y'all what your girl is looking like. I'm about to head to work. And I just want to give y'all a video today. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. And don't forget to press that bell to be notified every time your girl posts. Because if you don't, how you gonna know? But y'all stay tuned for the next video, babes. Peace brings peace. And I'm out.